Alright, we're back. And we've got a lot of doppelgangers to take care of. Alright, first on the list is the one in Waterworld on Melkua. Oh, good. They're right here, right in the middle. Not too far, not too close. Actually, there's no such thing as too close. But at least I don't have to run away from too many enemies here. It's just a straight shot over there. Okay, but that piece is about to be ruined. Hello. Oh, it's you. Yes, I'm sorry. Before we fight, may I ask something? None of you ever bother to answer me, but you think I'll answer you? Oh, I'm so sorry. It's true, I'm such a thoughtless girl. Now, if you're mean to her, I'll feel bad for the pathetic thing. I wasn't trying to be mean. Well, what? What do you want? Okay, here goes. I've heard that if I lose, terrible things will happen to me. My shampoo ruse, no less. Yep, we'll scrub you till you turn inside out. Inside out? In that case, I want to forfeit. Hurry and do those terrible things to me. What? But it's in the rules, you gotta fight us first, right, Altus? I don't know why you turn to me for support. Well, why not? You sit there and say things that make me blush. You're horrible. I've never seen someone cry with such an elated expression before. I get it. Let's stop wasting time. Fight me and beat me up. Yeah, okay. Man, this girl's tough to handle. After the fight, I won't go easy. Yes, hit me with your full strength.
I'll show you an overwhelming victory.
Whoa. No.
Who wants to become mine next?
Mitten? Snow mittens? What in the world? Alright. So Mascus has just about 38 million HP. Followed by these things. I run into these a lot in the moving field. Alright, let's take care of this crystal. Cool. Stole a crown. I might be interested in that. Yeah, they won't get to do any damage to me.
What should I do? Should I walk around? What should I do? Should I walk around? Is it okay if I just sleep in your bed?
Well, once you've seen it once, you've seen it 1,000 times, right? Well, not like you were hard or anything, masochist, but... Well, now you're my peon. Be happy. Hey, crazy Aura Belt. I think this is the best belt. The best belt in the game. Oh, hey, masochist leveled up. How fitting. Dits also leveled up. Those went up 3 charm levels. Color me impressed. Ooh, I lost. I really worked up a sweat. Yuck, even though we won, it still feels like we lost. When you think about it, we did. After such a brutal beating, I have to endure punishments by the shampooers. I'm so happy, but I'm so scared. She looks that happy. I really don't want to do this. Don't. You just have to do it all over again. This is getting painful to watch. Let's just get on with the scrubbing. Oh dear, I waited so long to get scrubbed clean by so many shampoos. It's a powerless feeling. I've never let someone else do this. This is such a weird experience. But it makes me happy. I feel the bubbles washing my powers away, but it's so nice. I'm a bad girl. She even looks happy like that. Ugh, I'm getting tired. Let's move on to the next one. Okay. See, next on the list is... Excuse me. Okay, next is Tree World. And we want to be at the Land of Legend for this one. I'm actually well acquainted with this area. That's pretty cool, I haven't seen that. Okay, so I go there. Alright. It's actually pretty linear. Right here is where we get the chance to save before this battle. And here it is. You're here, you're here. We can finally play. We're not here to mess around. We've come to take you out. Where are we gonna go? We should play hide and seek. Tag? Kick the can? Listen, when I'm talking to you, I just said we're not gonna play. Boo! Let's play! Man, what an egotistical brat. Behold, the pot calling the kettle black. Of all people, it'd be fine if anyone besides Shushu said it though. Play with me! Play with me! Play with me! Park down, Squirt. Fine, let's play. Really? Yay! What are we gonna play? No holds barred wrestling. Losers accept any punishment the winner desires. Fun! Let's do it. Oh my gosh. Oh hey, she uses twin- Bunny Mage! I hate the Bunny Mages. Alright, so Hyper has 42 million, Bunny Mages have 1.4. No, 14, sorry. And I have to use Masochist for this. Thankfully, the charm rate's pretty high, so it'll be easy.
What do you want to play?
I'd rather not have those dumb rabbits blocking the crystal. So I should probably stand over here. Yep, it worked well.
What do you want to play? Is it my turn?
Alright. Easy, easy. Just like, well, all the other ones, really. Yeah, when you get to the point I'm at in power, oh no, you start to forget to steal things. So, I'll be right back. Oh, actually, no. Oof, I lost. Shoo Shoo, you're strong. Of course I am. You tried your best, but you're no match for me. No truer words have ever been spoken. Hey, hey, one more round. I won't lose this time. Nope. Game over. Punishment time. Oh, well that's okay. Maybe this'll be fun too. Fun? Punishment? Such an optimist. I almost feel sorry for her. Not like she'll lose her life after becoming like Eon. She and I can play again. Not until then. Okay, hurry up. Don't rush me. Get to it, Shampoo Roos. Wow, we all get to play in the bathtub together? Let's have fun! Hard to play if you're all ganging up on me and putting soap in my eyes. Hey, come on, no fair. I feel a little tired, but it's still fun. I like playing with all of you. Is it over? It's over. She's a shampoo. One more for me. Ooh. Hey, stop running around like that. It's dangerous if you slip and fall. I just said not to run around. Someone grab that shampoo. I'm trying, but she's so slick. Wait, I can't get a grip on her. There's my peon. She's annoying. Come on, settle down already. Okay, I'm gonna retry that battle where I'm not so oblivious next time. So, I'll see you guys back, probably back on G-Castle before we head off for the next battle.
What do you want to play? just end it here. Yay! Maybe I'll just end it here. What do you want to play? Is it my turn?
Yay! Hi!
rubble.
Okay, I finally managed to do it. It actually took me another extra try after that. It was a big mess. But yeah, the reason I did that was for this popular man mantle. These are all I've gotten so far from the doppelganger fights. Pretty interesting. Okay, so now our next target is on Metal World, right? We're going to Dit first. So let's see, we beat Sadist, it's Hyper Graceful Masochist. That leaves Bipolar and Terse. and of course Ego. Oh, okay. There's the target. Ah! Get caught on a wall, alright. I never liked going through this room. It's so packed full of enemies. So tough to get past all of it. Oh, man.
Hey! Don't just pop out like that!
I almost had it. Alright, go up and kill them.
I like you!
Or mole kill them. It'd be more accurate.
Overwhelming victory!
So, only two more doppelgangers, and then probably Ego. And then I guess we're done with post-game. Yeah, after that, all that's left are going for trophies. Well, I've been going for trophies this whole time, but... Alright, we're here. Oh no, I forgot to save. Late. How dare you make me wait? What's with you and the sudden shouting? Shut up! Hurry up! Let's do this! Huh, you seem raring to go. Not really, it's just that... You make it sound like you're being forced to fight. Probably why you're mad about waiting. That's not it at all. I don't need you to be my opponents or anything. Okay, what a dumb spiel. You're not exactly thrilled either. Really? Yeah, I guess you're all just pretending to be strong. If you feel that way, just leave me be and go away. Oh, okay. Let's do that. Everyone, we're leaving. Wait, are you really gonna leave me here? You literally just told us to. I know, but fine. If you're gonna go, just go already. Got it. Bye-bye. She really left me. I don't know why she got so upset. I thought she'd finally pay attention to me. You're pouting. What the? When did you get there? Did you hear me? Yep, every little peep. You know, you should be more honest with yourself. You're in for a rough time after all. Ah! I doubt she could even make a single friend. She wants attention, but she drives everyone away. Talk about a total dork. Ah! Whoa, that pissed her off. You went a little too far. You all are... She's not going to calm down. Looks like we gotta fight. Whatever, that was our plan all along. Alright, so it looks like we're fighting Bipolar with a gun. And her teammates are heroes. They look strikingly similar to Beautiful Joe. If he were to gain a few hundred pounds and... Yeah. Anyways. Bipolar, 35 million HP, heroes, about 16.8. Okay, I have to use graceful form for this.
You've been called upon, and I shall give my all.
I'm not gonna forget this time. Huh. Twitter message.
Time to disappear.
I think this is going well. Yeah, it is, because the Mulway meter is much higher than the frenzy gauge. So that's good. More glare. Glare's a pretty good
Is it my turn?
I don't know, it's not a phrase. She doesn't say anything when she... A glare isn't a phrase. A glare is an action. Okay. Whew. I'm glad the small peon ball didn't... I mean, the small crystal didn't affect the heroes.
I shall act.
Anyways, we're done.
Such enemies are expected.
Okay. Alright, whatever. So, calm down a bit. Shut up! I hate you all! Obstinate to the bitter end. End? What do you mean? End? It means this. And you know what this means. Shampoos. No, but stop! I'll never forgive you if you do something so mean. Well, since this one's so contrary, she actually means bring it on. No, I'm being serious. Don't do this. You're the worst! Taking advantage of a girl like me, forcing me to get scrubbed clean! Fine, do it. No matter how much you wash, I'll never lose all my powers. Maybe that's enough. I said that's enough! My strength's gonna be all gone. Poo. Maybe she started to be honest with us near the end. Alright, you. From now on, you listen to me. Got it? Poo. Chomp. Ow! You don't bite me. Let me go. She won't change, no matter what form she takes. I didn't know shampoos bit people. Alright, anyways, with that fun out of the way. Well, you think we'd be done, but we still have another form out there. And it's actually still on Metal World. Well, okay, sorry. Yep, it's here on the final frontier. A fitting name, too. Whoops. Sadly, it's at the very end of the level. Oh. Let's begin the overwhelming journey. Actually, no, it won't be that overwhelming. It's There won't really be anything happening on the way over there. Although, okay. I will have to save, but it's kind of far away from me. How did that catch me? Okay, made it to the save crystal, and I'm going to save, just in case. I wouldn't want to mess things up and then, well, yeah, I mess something up and that's terrible. Alright, event. Who's up next? I've been waiting. Oh, the creepy one. This one's hard to converse with. How should we proceed? Do something, Shushu. She's your personality. I know, but she's still the most difficult one to deal with. Allow me. Shadowy? It's presumptuous of me, but I can help too. Belly too? See, it's a staring contest. This is like a staring contest's dream team if you think about it. Shuffle, shuffle. Twitch, twitch. Pant, pant. Squint, squint. Glare. Arched brow. What kind of conversation is that? I'm not sure, but I feel like it's an intense fight. Arched brow. Twitch, twitch. Blink! Shushu, now! Huh? Now what? You've succeeded in wearing her down. You strike now, you shall win. Really? I don't get it, but okay. Let's do this. No good. I won't lose so easily.
I'll show you an overwhelming victory!
Whoa. Yeah, she brought two Killishines with her. And she's terse. Really high int. Of course, she uses some sight. And her HP is really low. She's at 28. 28 million. And bipolar is the form we want to use here.
You can't do anything without me.
Let's go with that. Okay, I'm gonna try to do the illusion. Please don't die, Terse. Whew. Okay.
Is it my turn?
Actually, didn't even come close to killing. Well, that's good. Now all I have to do is Moi kill this crystal, and we're good.
Maybe I'll just end it here.
Oh! It looked like they trapped me.
I like you. Maybe I'll just end it here.
Run all the way around. Do this. And then run all the way back here. Block. And then run all the way back around. And the end. Bipolar is successful. I didn't mean to slam my PC.
That was a waste of time.
And we got overwhelming briefs and charm levels. Wow, it was over before I knew it. Thanks to me. Be grateful. I did my best too. I really did. I lost, but there's no shame in that. It was a very good fight. Indeed. One misstep and the outcome would have been drastically different. If you want to have a rematch, let us know any time. I think a friendship is blooming. So can we get on with the washing? Yes, the real me is within you anyway. Yep, here we go. Let us meet again on the fields of war, comrade. We will win next time too. Yes, I look forward to our rematch. Do as you will. I am prepared. Come. Come with your disgusting faces, washerwoman who won't resist you, scum. Gross. Finish up already. Why did I shout? My powers are fading. There's this empty feeling. I've never felt so weak before. My body feels like it's corroding. So sad, Billy and Shadaroo. What's up with you? I asked if this was okay to do. It's fine. I'll be okay in a minute. I have but one request.
What?
Once things settle down, allow us to speak with her at our leisure.
Okay, I don't mind.
Huh. Uh-oh, what's going on? Ah! What? You suddenly shouted! I just realized I turned them all into my peons without asking what darn thing!
I don't think you need to worry about that.
Yeah, based on the current trend, there's one left.
Huh?
How do you know that I don't? It's not a matter of knowing. More like intuition.
Mwahaha! You've exceeded my expectations by defeating all of my peons! Who's there?
Well, obviously.
Where are you? Show yourself!
Stop panicking. I'm not gonna run or hide. Just get ready and come at me.
Yes, get ready to be utterly destroyed!
The presence vanished. That voice must be behind all this.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh my god, what a crazy twist. I never would have guessed.
Psych.
What's with you all? I get that you're all dumbfounded, but we can't just stand around. Let's hurry to the voice.
Right. We need to get over there. If the two of them combine their selfish, bossy natures, nothing will be able to stop them. This time, I'm gonna scrub you into bath salts. Get ready to lose.
This is the big reveal?
Really?
You can't complain about it. I guess might as well see it through.
Well, everybody else seems to know what it is. Or who it is. But Shushu doesn't.
And neither do we.
And I'm afraid you're not going to find out until the next episode. Next episode's going to be quite amazing. We'll take on this event.
but next time. So, until then, take care, guys. Hope you've been enjoying yourselves, and be sure to join me next time as we wrap this all up. So, I will see you guys then. Take care.